And I'm absolutely confident that if we hold on to that spirit, our best days are still ahead of us. Thank you.
Now, just hold on to your horses here, guys.
Sometimes it is difficult to hold on to what's good in this profession, but each learner is a story.
If there is hope to hold on to, not just in Oklahoma, but around the country, it's the knowledge that the good people there and in Oklahoma are better prepared for this type of storm than most.
I'm going to have to hold on to her.
And that impulse to make the world better, to push back on those who try to make it worse, that's something that your generation has to hold on to.
Now help us never forget that it has been your grace which has allowed us the time we were able to share, which has enabled us to hold on to the fondest of memories, and provides us moments like this to cherish forever.
We didn't hold on to territory other than the cemeteries where we buried our dead.